Right, hello, hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Kingdom Hearts 2. Last episode, we got all the chests in Twilight Town. Okay, we're gonna save in the world. I decided not to save in the last episode. The god doesn't actually take us there. That would suck. Okay, before we go forward to to see if the areas we should go back to Twilight Town, to Hollow Bastion. Okay, you know what? Yeah. This visit to Hollow Bastion is the fight against Demix. So, we are going to leave that. Leave that aside. Because we don't want to fight him just yet, because we're scared out of our britches. Because it's a difficult fight. So, you know what we're going to do? We are going to actually start a new world. And we'll proceed to Sunlight Storm. And proceed to the next world. And the next world is not going to be... Well, that shall not be named. That is right next to this world that we're going to. Highland 6. Oh, it's minus 3. I guess the 6. Highland 6. Yeah, because I don't want to fight Demix yet. Or that horde of Heartless. Not yet. Maybe wait until we're level 30 or something. Maybe 35. Because I'm very scaled. We're gonna finish these two worlds, actually. Yeah, we're going to do this next world, and then Halloween Town. It's called Halloween Town, it's not called Christmas Town. They could have at least called it Christmas Town, because we mostly stay there. But no, it's fucking Halloween Town again. God damn it. I hate that movie with a fiery passion. Metal Worlds. Left. Get more points and score higher. Metal Worlds. Now, this time, you know how we save the best for last? This time, we're going to save the worst for last. Because I hate Halloween Town. It's a terrible movie. I know people are fucking praising it. Like it's fucking Jesus on the cross. He just came back. And people are acting like it's as though it's the second coming of Christ. God damn it. No, it's not. The only good things are that are in the movie is what I've said before in my Kingdom Hearts 1 playthrough. Is that the only two good things about it are two characters called Sally and Zero. Those are the only two characters that I actually like. Mostly because Sally is kind and Zero is just freaking awesome. Oh yeah, look, it's a mini Kurt Zisa. Which is basically what you do. Yeah, I like that reference, that they reference Kurt Zisa. Oh. Ball sack. Boom. Oh. I mean, I also like the areas around the gummy ship almost. Because look, that looks cool. I mean, it looks like in the insides of SpongeBob's head, but it looks like in the insides of SpongeBob's head, right? But it looks, it's cool. I mean, oh, I didn't realize someone was grabbing me. Yeah, because I'm scared to fight Demix at this time. I'm hilariously underleveled. Yeah, the recommended level to be, to face Demix, I think, is level 30. To be safe, I'm going to wait until level 35 to face him, because he's a lot of people's worst nightmare. So I'm going to be an extra level higher. Oh, look there. Oh, oh my god. Oh yeah, wow, the game. Fucking too much action in the game, so it slowed a bit. Oh my ballsack. Why is this the last fucking thing? Oh my lord. I'm actually might actually die in this. I might actually die. Oh, I did. Cool. I was a little scared. Thanks. Thanks, Chip. I did it. Ultimate G. I don't know what that entails. Just a gummy ship piece. It's not like like, oh my god, that's the key to get the ultimate weapon. It's not. It's just as a same first part of the ultimate weapon. I think y'all know what time it is. It's time for the Pride Lands. It's time for Kiwi Soul. That's because of there's barely any lighting. I don't want to put any a lot of lights on because I don't want to wake my mom up. Don't worry, as soon as I move out, which will probably be never, there will be better lighting. Not the best animation for rocks falling. Yeah, the tragic scene. Oh god. He's still kind of smiling a bit, even though he should be terrified. I mean, he's kind of terrified, but he looks a little bit of a smile. But whatever, I don't care. This game is still pretty awesome. The capture's not looking that bad either. This was gutsy for Disney, because I think this was like the first time they actually show a dead body. He's still smiling, even though his dad felt his death. But it doesn't matter, we get to see... Oh. Everyone shut up. Matthew Broderick is talking. Please say more. I really like this level, actually. I mean, world. It's pretty damn good. Here we go. Oh, look. Cloud and Mufasa. Oh. thought that was that's where they put the title of the world in.
But no.
Here is the title of the world. As I literally say, Pride Lands.
Oh my god, look at Burn Donald!
That's awesome. Oh yeah, chests are switched with those gourd type things. Oh, the hyenas. One of my favorite parts of the movie is just Cheech Marin, Whoopi Goldberg, and whoever played the other guy. Goofy spinning when he does Goofy Tornado. It's freaking hilarious. Yeah, I this is my favorite Donald transformation. Just him as a bird. But I think they got Cheech in there. Oh, this is when we see Nala. Now is the time we save. Oh my god, he's so fast. Okay, we're gonna save right now. Because it's been a while since we have saved Gino. It's been a while. An hour since we see. Holy hell, man. Somewhat close to an hour. George. Yeah, we're at level 28. So when we get to level 35 is when we will take on the next part of Hall of Ashen, which includes the Horde of Heartless and Oh, a dark gem already. And that's the map to the savannah. Yeah. I have to. Look at that. It's like Tony Hawk Pro Skater shit over here. But I've never played Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. The Tony Hawk game that I grew up with for the PS2 was Underground. But Underground's fucking fun as hell. I love Underground. It's so much fun. That was the Tony Hawk game I grew up with. Not Pro Skater, Underground 1, the first one. Never played the second one. Nala needs our help. Holy shit. We fight him. My lady. We save you. Unknown lady who is a lot of people's furry fetishes. We all be heartless. I mean, as a kid, I never found like Nala attractive because she was just a regular lioness. I didn't know Rouge the Bat yet when I was a kid. Minerva Mink from Animaniacs was my first, like, female furry crush. That's it. My first actual crush, like, female actual crush from the show. Was it? You would think it would be Jessica Rabbit, but it's not. It's actually the other character from Animaniacs called Hello Nurse. She's a human nurse. I mean, I pity the kids today who won't be able to find their crushes, like their cartoon crushes, because they days there. They're really, really, like, careful when it comes to, like, dirty jokes being added, being put into syndication, and women in dresses that are skimpy. I count myself lucky that I got to grow up during that time, otherwise I would not have found out that I enjoy the company of women, and I would like to marry one of them. Yeah, because I think this the fight with Scar is in this part of is in the first time you go to Pride Lands, and then it's that giant colossus, literally a fucking colossus from what's that game called where it's colossus. I apologize very, very much. Here we go. Oh, my goodness. Jesus. Freaking Lion Sword is freaking awesome. How high can you jump? No, not very much. Wait, this goes to the gorge, correct? Yep. Jesus. God dang! Sora is so fast as a fucking lion. I go up there now. Oh my Jewish god, even though I'm not Jewish. A frost gem. Oh my god, man, Jesus. I'm not. Oh my god, Jim. Mother trucker dude, that hurt like a butt cheek on a stick. Unfortunately, he can glide as like insanity. Yeah, these guys aren't really good. Yeah, I mean, last time I grinded, it was like, hey, you unlocked three worlds, which is not very much to I might as well go this way because I activated it. Jeez, Don. Nice one, bro. Oh my god. You're so freaking sick, dude. Oh, there's one. Mithril Stein. At daylight. Where's the heart? This one better be a heart one. Because if it's not, I'm going to be super pissed. Yeah, I can't get that yet. There's no way I'm getting that. At least not yet. I think I'm going around in circles. Because I don't need to run around in circles when I hit circles were around. Yeah, I fucking did. Okay, let's move on. Open this. A bright stone, that's new. Oh, that's cool. With the graveyard. Not to be confused. Okay, one more time. Let's make this really count. No. It's unattainable at this time in the world. Okay, let's move to the next area. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, the Vana. What? Jesus, age tap dancing creeps. Oh my god, this guy's fast as hell. Can I go over here? Well, that's cool. It's like, is there any sort of, yeah, we're supposed to go. See, look at him. This goes to where? Elephant graveyard, yeah. I just want to see if there's any sort of chests around. Because, you know, I'm a guy that's obsessed with chests. That goes to where Simba is, I believe. I'm not quite sure, though. If you believe in love after love, I can feel you. Oh, that's Pryrak. I think this is where you fight that giant heartless colossus thing. Oh, mother. Mother trucker, dude. That hurt like a butt cheek on a stick. Look at frickin' Beyblade Goofy as a frickin' Beyblade. Alright, that's the Pryrak. Let me just look around here if there's anything. Alright, I also have this. But before we go to Pryrak, I want to see something. I want to see a tiny little thing. How many treasures exactly are there in this world? Dear me, holy fuck. We still have 8, 16, 17. Fuck. Jeez, we have 17 to find. Oh my fucking lord. We have yet to begun. We've already found like 8. Least we don't worry about it. Oh, there's Linus is sleeping. Sleepy kitties. Meow. Oh, it's Rafik. Rafiki. And then Nala again. Pete. I'm just gonna say this. Pete's look in this world, I wouldn't say it's bad. It's just, I'll say it's unfortunate. I'll give you that. It's unfortunate. Simba. Like, that's not Simba. But the cat's up. Okay, the ladies are like, I told her he might be able to help us pull Scar and the hyenas out of the place. It's like, it must be Kyle. It must be Simon. I really like this one too. Uh-oh. I'm really sorry. Scar won't show up. I know he won't. We're gonna like say, what's up, ladies? Would you like a can of soda? Pryrak map. Oh yeah, wait. I forgot we have a new keyblade. Oh, we're not abilities, items. Forget. Hero's Crest. Oathkeeper. That kinda not as good. Oathkeeper. I'll give Oathkeeper a shot. Wait, what's the form boost? Oh, it's form boost ability. Oh yeah. Well, we got. Oh yeah, this. That puzzle piece is a nightmare to get. Oh, wait, was that a Serenity Crystal? Holy shit, we actually have a fucking Serenity Crystal. Imagine fucking that. Alright. I think this is how we're supposed to get it. It's just this. Sorry, yeah. I think we're not supposed to jump. I think we just go up. I think that's like maybe four. Just. Oh. Oh, that was so close. Yeah, Liam from Rising Superstream. Oh god. What's wrong with you? What happened, Goofy? It took him like a lot of tries to get this. And it only took me two. Suck it, Liam. I'm just kidding. Took me two tries to get that. Wow, Liam. And I'm shit at this game. We should get out of here. Yeah. Good news, bro. We are gonna go. We can't really go anywhere now, can we? What can we get? Yeah, we can go here. To this area. The save point. Oh yeah, it's Rafiki's base. Let's take a look. You see a painting of a lion. Seem. Okay, now we are going to save. Okay, I'm gonna go check to see how many we got there. Because I'm not really counting how many we get. I'm just... Yeah, this might not... This might be, how many treasures have we attained? Only three. We only have... Fuck me right in my asshole. Because this is, I'm saying, this is crazy. This is just crazy. Okay, I think we'll get to the next area and then we'll fuck off. Oh. Let's see. Meow. Oh, this. Yeah. There's Pete. There's Pete. Got it. Don't even tell me twice, lady. See ya. Or we can just beat every single one of them up. Because we are able to. We are indeed able to fight them. And actually beat the living pants off of these so-called hyenas. We are that powerful and that good. We are literally the best ever. Sorry I got you into all of this. We should have a deal. It's your fault, Star. You would be a good king. Hang on a second. Hey, I have to give it a try, man. Not quite yet. Try, right? So you did want to be king. Well, you know. Isn't there anybody else who could be king? There was, but he died. Who was the last son of our last king? Mufasa. Who needs Simba? Right here. Simba, but Simba's just fine. Oh yeah! He was fighting right alongside us not that long ago. Yeah, fucking connections. That's why I use Simba a lot. That's why I use, like, Mushu, Simba, and, Genie. Not Genie. Basically everyone that, like, is like, oh, oh, like, we know each other from us being summons. So, like, yeah, everyone like that, like Simba and Mushu, were, like, acknowledge the fact that, hey, we traveled with Sora and Donald and Goofy for the entirety of fucking, for most, bit of Kingdom Hearts 1. So, yeah, I mean, Simba's alive, but where is he? That, I don't know. Still, Simba's alive. I can't believe it. Please tell me about it, more about him. Of course. But first, we should get away from Scar. We'll go to Southern Valley. Don't follow us there. Okay. As soon as we get control, I'm going to end the episode. It's the Savannah Wildlands. Alright, that's it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it, and as usual, until next time, goodbye and farewell.